sunshine.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much. I would love to tell a story about this next one. This is my mom's name. That's the name of the song. She's sitting here at the bar. Buy her a drink. She's cute. Wait, do you have a ride home? I'm just kidding. All right, we're going to play this song for
we'll
you.
We'll call her an Uber. It's all right.
Much for being here tonight on a Thursday. Thank you. Yeah. Adeline and the Perennial Sound. We're from Loveland. Well, yeah, this area. So we're thrilled to be here, play for you guys. Madeline and the Perennial Sound. You can find us on Facebook at Madeline Sound, Twitter, and Instagram.
Yep, all those places. Before I play the song, I was going to go right into this, but the first time I ever heard this song done in the coolest way ever was with Brian, and I want to give Brian a big thanks for contacting us and getting us up here at the Blind Pig. We love being here. First time I heard this, we were watching a version of this video with this really fantastic guitar player. Late at night, we were really drunk. It was at a big Bender event. We were on a Bender as well. It was a lot of fun. Story about us as a band. Joe and I met at an event, and he started giving me guitar lessons, and then that basically grew into, hey, come join our band.
And so we sat down to play a couple times, just practice, see how the what the feel was, what we thought, the kind of songs we thought we want to play. And we went and played kind of like an open mic live thing where we just did a couple songs together, and the vibe and the energy and the band chemistry was so there. It was so awesome, and it's totally on stage right now. It's so cool. All right, let's do this song.
Sounds great.
Yeah, Joe!
Well, thank you. Thank you.
next one we're going to do for you guys is an original that the boys had written. Who wrote this one? Joe wrote this one. And then I came along and I changed it. I wanted to change different things about it. So we rewrote it as a band. It's called The Sleep. Oh. fun song, this next one coming up. So this line is one we walked into practice one day and Joe's like, hey guys, I found a new song, we should learn it for our next gig, because that's how Joe's voice sounds. Hey guys. Anyways, so he's like, hey, we should learn this song, and we listened to it, and I already played it, and so it took us about 5 minutes to learn this as a band, and we made it our own and everything, but this one's pretty cool. Maybe a little more in-ears, my voice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dylan's gonna sing a song because my voice is getting a little tired from screaming up here. Yeah. So
it'd be messing you up, you know, those kinds of things. Can I get a little more of my voice in my monitor for you? Brian might recognize this one too. It's another original tune. Clint, Tim, and I wrote it way back in the day. Gentlemen, the one and only Peyton Hansen on the bass guitar. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Broken Maggot on the drums. Another original tune right there.
So this next one is one most of you will recognize based on the faces I see, but it's a different version of it. It's a little funkier, dancier, so get up and dance if you feel it.
Thank you.
Jams next, and then we're gonna take a short set break and we're gonna come back and do another set.
never got that speed, nope.
Come on, you're no Joe.
That's the Coke version.
That was one of my first records like 4 or 6 years ago.
You're dating yourself, Brian. Be careful.
Someone's gotta date me.
Thank you.
Song, but the same band.
Okay.
Who's ready for some Jamiroquai?
Oh,
Take a little break. Don't go anywhere. There's lots more music. Drink up.